What the? Why do you look like this?
The hell are you talking about?
We actually didn't know this is what he looked like. Bro, I actually... Why the fuck do you look like this? I actually didn't know he looked like this.
What is that supposed to be?
Why? Like, what happened? You, like, let yourself go? Like, what the fuck? Are you, like, poor? Like, what?
Excuse me?
You have, like, a stain on your fucking shirt. What are you... Why you just don't shave? Like, what's going on?
I borrowed the shirt from Mario.
That's it. What's happening to you? Why do you look like this?
Doesn't matter.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? I'm asking. Why do you look like this?
It's been a rough couple days.
Why? Holy fuck, this guy.
Have what? You gone to LSI recently?
No. I just flew in from Polito. I was getting a reverse BBL in Mykonos. I haven't been around in like a couple days.
What the fuck is that?
Don't worry about it. But yeah, I flew out of the city for a little bit, so. Like, what happened?
Reverse. Okay. Anyways.
My ass was too flat. I mean, too fat. So I like, you know, it was like, you know, Kim Kardashian, like diaper butt, but like I reversed the diaper butt and now it's like normal. You know what I mean? So yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever makes you happier.
Thanks. Thank you. So what happened to you? I can't do this shit.
We lost the pit.
What do you mean you lost the pit?
I woke up a few days ago. Rolled out of bed. And I heard beeping going on.
Did you leave like the microwave on or something?
Oh, it was a lot louder than that.
Oh.
I ran outside, and I heard a louder beeping getting louder and louder. And I go outside, and there's a bunch of cops, and CG, and Hydra, and a bunch of people are outside.
Angel's karma. Oh, sorry.
And actually, a few minutes after I went out, the pit blew up.
What? I don't know what music to play. Sad in Hawaii. What do you mean the pit blew up?
Yeah.
Like it's gone? Like all my decorations? Oh my god! No!
Oh yeah.
You know how long that took me?
Oh, I know.
Hours and hours! You know I had to get a special contact? From fucking, where was, I don't even know. It was from Germany to get those fucking grass walls. And the tiger's from Beijing. You're telling me we lost the tiger? Oh, wait, sorry. You lost the tiger. Blair. That's not my tiger anymore. The tiger's from Beijing. I flew it in. You know how much that cost me? Oh, Blair. My God.
There.
Oh, my Blair. God. The fucking tiger. What?
Respectfully. I lost the fucking pit! You care about the decorations? Are you serious?
Yeah, I worked really hard on that.
And I worked really hard on the pit.
Yeah, but like that was like your third pit. You can get another one.
That's not.
Don't you have like daddy's money, like Jordan or some shit? Can you buy a new one?
Oh, that was. See, a lot of has happened the last couple days. Thank you.
What?
Well, I can't skip the whole story.
Okay.
Quadruple A.
Michael Simone did it.
Wasn't he dead? Oh wait, he was not dead. He was resurrected. Like Hutch.
Been alive. He faked his death.
Why did he fake his death?
because he was tired of getting chased by the cops.
Oh. So he's alive. Give me a second.
Yeah. Yeah, he's alive. And
but why would Michael Simone do this?
Didn't I tell you about the problems that him and Miguel were having?
Weren't they like boyfriend at one point?
Yeah, they were really close. And then Miguel feels like he got backstabbed by him because Miguel has done a lot for him.
Okay.
And when Miguel asked for one favor, God, so Michael fucking ignored him. Remember when the EMS checked the Storm, whatever, Peyton?
You guys got like murder charges or some shit?
Yeah, she was testifying against us. Hydra wanted to hunt her down.
Yeah.
Miguel wanted a sniper to sniper.
Uh-huh.
And asked Michael if he could get a sniper, and he ignored him. Even though Miguel already had access to it, but he wanted to ask for permission.
Interesting. And he never like confronted him about it?
No, well, he didn't respond for 2 to 3 months, and then one day Miguel woke up and said, I've had enough of this, and he took his sniper to see if Michael would react.
What the hell? So he knew the whole time that he was alive?
No. That's another thing why he felt backstabbed. Miguel didn't find out for a few months after.
Should I stir the pot and say Lexi knew the whole time? I don't even know if that's true. What the fuck?
Miguel always had a suspicion that he was alive because before he faked his death. See, this is a thing that blows my mind too. Is
that's crazy. I feel like Lexi knew the whole fucking time.
Yeah, well, it's a whole different thing, I guess. But the crazy thing to me is Michael and Miguel had talked about it many times in the past. Where he wanted to fake his death. So Miguel already knew that he wanted to fake his death. And he even talked to him about like ways that he would fake his death.
Mm-hmm.
So when he actually did fake his death, he didn't even get Miguel in the inn, so it's kinda like fucked up and all, you know?
Hmm. Interesting.
So he took his sniper, and then the next day Michael called me asking for Miguel.
Oh.
And then I said, yeah, I'll get him in contact with you. But the next day when I woke up, Miguel and Michael had already got in contact with each other, and I guess they went back and forth.
Miguel ass.
Pretty much told him all the issues that he had with them, and Michael pretty much didn't care.
Kinda was like
saying like it's not a big deal. And he forgot to respond, I guess.
What the hell?
So I guess Miguel was backstabbed and he wanted revenge. And then a bunch of shit happened and it got to the point where Miguel pretty much wanted to kill Michael. And obviously Michael wanted to kill him. And a few days ago, they were supposed to have a meeting. And Michael put Miguel in ICU.
What?
He's been in a coma for a while.
What the fuck? Is he okay? Do you think he's gonna pull through?
Yeah, I'm sure he'll pull through.
My god. How could Michael do this to Miguel? That's fucked up.
Yeah, I don't know, but lost the pick because of Michael and almost lost Miguel because of him.
So what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
He's a ghost. Don't say he's a woman. Find. The fuck? He's hard to find when you don't know where to look, but if you know where to look, he's always there. What did I say?
I'm gonna be honest, what the fuck did you just say?
Ha 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 ha! I'll be honest, in my head, I said, what the fuck did I just say? I said, like, I found out his, like, secret identity after the fact, right? And, like, he was always around me. Like, low-key, like, he's hard to find when you don't know what you're looking for, you know what I mean? But if you know what you're looking for, he's probably, like, everywhere. That makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, I know a lot about him. I know a lot of people he hangs out with, a lot of people he's close with. What does that mean?
Nothing, sorry. Go ahead. Okay. Sorry,
I know a lot about him. You know, a lot of people he hangs out with, people he's close with, people he trusts.
So, you're gonna, like, kill him, or?
I don't know.
I tell Lexi, I mean, all this information.
If I see him, sure. But
sure.
I don't think it'll be that easy.
Oh. Oh, so that's why you look like this?
What do I look like?
How do I say this? You look like. You look like when there was a gang trying to hunt you and you're very scared, if you remember that. The lean
Holy
boy.
Fuck.
That's what you look like right now. You look like a fucking bum.
Oh my god, driving around in that tow truck?
Yeah. You look like that. You look like a fucking bum. You look like you let yourself go. You haven't shaved. And you have the ugly ass fucking hat.
Are you serious?
And that nasty ass fucking Mario juiced up shirt. Fucking What's disgusting ass
beanie?
Fucking pants. I hate that fucking ugly ass beanie, bro. It's so nasty.
What?
And socks with sandals. Like, oh my god. Are you okay? Like, damn.
What? That is not fair, because when you go on your
Yeah, your but vibes. I'm like a hot emo girl when that happens, to be honest. Beat you up.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Right.
This isn't the time to argue. Yep, I agree. Yep.
Thanks. Thank you.